an AMI TV digital exclusive.
Hey, Chris Judge here from Eyes for the Job. One of the things I struggle with sometimes is how to hammer a good old-fashioned nail into a piece of wood without hitting the old thumb. I tell you, nothing hurts worse than hitting the thumb with a hammer. I'm at our assembly table with a piece of 2x4 in front of me. It's going to be our practice piece. I've got two different size nails. I've got a couple of 3.5-inch framing nails with fairly good size heads on them. And I've got a couple of smaller finish nails. We want to achieve two things here. We want to keep the nail straight, and we don't want to hit our finger. I've got an empty thread spool. Straight hole, straight nail. I'm going to put the spool on the board, feed the nail down through the hole. I can take my hammer, and I can start tapping. I tap it gently at first till I get it started. Then I can move my hand down onto the spool, and I can. At some point, like now, I'm going to have to lift the spool off the nail. This is why it's important that the spool that you're using has a hole big enough to accommodate the head of your nail. Otherwise, you're going to hammer your spool into your project. Now we have a straight nail. The nail is straight. I should be able to hammer it the rest of the way into the wood without bending it, I hope. A couple more swings and we got her covered, boys. That's in, nice and straight. You know, my dad taught me a lot, including all the things you're supposed to say and the things you're not supposed to say when you hit your thumb with a hammer. For more tips to make life easier while DIYing around the workshop, check out more of my videos at AMI.ca.
Watch Eyes for the Job, Tuesdays at 8 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.